he knew instinctively what an actor was capable of, and it was always more than the actor thought themselves.
I always believe that you should both be looking at the same problem. Then you don't feel as though you're adversaries.
There's something about slamming your talent against what appears to be the insanely dense language of Shakespeare.
These nails should rend that beauty from my cheeks.
These eyes could not endure that beauty's wrack.
Good.
Okay.